to the nanosuit training simulation environment. Training is divided into several subsections. Each subsection can be accessed individually. Here you will learn navigational control of your nanosuit. We call the nanosuit Battle Armor Perfected, but it's much more than that. The navigation panel gives you real-time tactical feedback on your surroundings. Now make your way through this course. Artificial muscles assist interaction with your environment. You can jump higher. You can climb further. You can run faster. With controlled slide. Here you will learn how to handle weapons with your nanosuit. Use your weapon sights. High-definition varifocal eye lenses give you unmatched. Target snap auto-corrects on zoom. Cycle through nearby targets for maximum combat efficiency. Even with fast twitch recoil compensation, rapid fire is inaccurate. Use semi-auto to improve kill ratios. Weapon customization allows for on-the-fly attachment swap-out to adjust to changing battlefield conditions. New attachments are automatically added to your inventory and are always available. Mount the scope to engage distant targets. Accelerated reflexes make switching to your secondary faster than a reload. Your visor will alert you to ammunition restock locations. Telemetry integration allows active target aiming assistance. The nanosuit offers only partial protection from withheld grenades. Throw them within 4 seconds. This tutorial is complete. Continued free practice is supported by this module. Here you will learn the fundamentals of nanosuit combat operations. All nanosuit functions require energy. Some functions drain energy faster than others. Energy is recovered automatically from multiple sources within the environment. Stand by for nanosuit function training. Armor mode deflects incoming. The more damage deflected, the greater the energy consumption. Cloak refracts light around the nanosuit, making it practically invisible. The faster the movement, the more energy is required. Combine nanosuit modes dynamically to maintain combat advantage over your enemies. The nanosuit monitors cortisol stress hormones in nearby enemies to calculate observability. The threat level is communicated to you via your HUD stealth meter. Cloak mode provides silent kill opportunities. Here we will cover advanced elements of nanosuit combat operations. The tactical visor analyzes the battlefield topography, marking targets and points of interest. Computer system exploitation, or hacking, is another function of the tactical visor. Failed system exploitations will temporarily disable your nanosuit functions. Nanovision is a function of the tactical visor which provides full spectrum acuity. This gives enemies no place to hide, even in pitch black environments. Nanovision is a highly advanced feature and consumes energy while active. The nanosuit strength augmentation allows rapid destruction of soft cover and powerlifting of oversized objects. Kick oversized objects to clear paths and kill enemies. Welcome. Welcome to the tutorial sandbox. Here you can test out your nanosuit abilities in complete safety. Combine nanosuit modes dynamically to maintain combat advantage over your enemies. We call the nanosuit Battle Armor Perfected. With this tutorial, we aim to perfect the soldier. Good luck out there.
Twenty-three years ago, the alien Seth invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. They call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Seth, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I